Caddy for a Cure is the unique opportunity to come inside the ropes and caddy for one of the world's best golfers inside the ropes at a professional event. We're in our 14th season right now. We've raised a couple of $1 million through the years, and the cure originally was for a rare bone marrow disorder called Fanconi anemia, and we've broadened our scope for the cure to all the ill society. We're very engaged with Birdies for the Brave, which is the military outreach of the PGA Tour, and on many occasions we'll have a wounded service member actually go out and escort not only the PGA Tour player but the caddies themselves and lend a helping hand. And we've been extremely grateful and humbled through the years to be able to offer those gratis experiences to our brave service members, men and women who have served our country.
The Caddy for a Cure concept is just it's a brilliant concept. I mean, to give back to local charities, and here in the Quad Cities area, the Tooties Tribe, it's been very special to me and to my heart. And so I get to see all these kids every year coming back and laughing and tickling them and carrying them up the hill. And to have the brand with John Deere and be a part of all of this, it's an amazing event.
This week in particular, we have Tooties Tribe, a group here in Moline in the Quad Cities area that all have some incredible family stories with kids recovering from cancer, have been through a lot of really tough things. And we're going to have our annual day tomorrow with Jason Bohn. It's turning into an annual deal now. I think this is our fourth year in a row, and we're really excited about it. We've got a couple of great kids that are going to carry the bag and then be escorted by these wonderful little brave soldiers of life. With Jason Bohn, who's really one of the nicest guys out here.
I'm excited because it's going to be the first time and really, like, we've been behind the lines, like, actually with the player, and we get the opportunity to actually ask him, like, what goes through his mind during his work session.
And we get up and close and personal with a professional golfer.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. I mean, I know a few professional baseball players, but golf's a little different. I mean, it's a lot harder, I think. Because I mean, I'm not that good at golf. I don't hit the ball straight ever, so maybe I'll learn a few things today and take you to the golf course next time I play.
I think that this type of a program is so meaningful to families who go through a tragedy, like a diagnosis or even the loss of a child, because it just helps us to know that we have this support, this somebody like Jason Bohn takes the time out of his career to pay tribute to the little fighters who are going through all of this treatment. It just means so much to us. And to know that our son is memorialized in some way is beautiful.
It's inspiring, all the stories. I mean, obviously they all don't end well, but some of them end phenomenally. And I guess it puts a lot of things in perspective of what we do for a living. I mean, it's just a game. We're just chasing a white ball around. You know, so it gives a great perspective to me and what I do for a living, and that I'm even able and grateful to be able to give back in any way I can.
Really a culmination of a lot of years and how much this has touched Jason. He actually wrote personally, he and his wife Tawana, a check for $10,000 to Tooties Tribe. And that's not going to get a lot of publicity out here. That just says who Jason is and really epitomizes how much the PGA Tour gives back, even individually among their players. If you want to get involved with Caddy for a Cure, go to our website, visit it. All our phone numbers are on there, and we have a contact form. Please reach out to us. There's many ways that you can help, even if you're not caddying, to help the many charities that we help throughout the course of the year.